Right now, some 17,000 homes and businesses are without power in Santa Cruz. This is a look at the outage map from PG&E. They're assessing the cause, hope to have power restored by 9 o'clock tonight. You heard from our Felix Cortez earlier in the broadcast, who says PG&E standing by right now to deal with this. They're already on the job.